Before a product goes to market, it must go through concept proofing, visual presentation, functional testing, engineering verification, and low-volume trial production. Making steel molds for each plastic part at each step takes too long and too much. What should we do? Hello everyone, welcome back to the WayKen Rapid Manufacturers channel. My name is TJ here. Today, we're going to talk about an economical and fast solution for low-volume plastic part production, vacuum casting. Vacuum casting is a technique that uses CNC machining or 3D printing to create an original masterpiece for making a silicon gel mold, and then uses a silicon gel mold to duplicate the exact copy of the original template. It can reproduce the texture and restore complex structural features of the masterpiece with high precision. It allows us to modulate colors on transparent materials and verify the compatibility of different materials. So, how is the vacuum casting process with its many benefits achieved? Here it is. Step 1. Create a masterpiece. The quality of the copies depends on the quality of the masterpiece. If you need tight tolerance, shine, and even optical clarity, CNC machining is the best way to go. For parts with complex shapes and texture, we recommend 3D printing. You can spray texture onto the surface of the masterpiece with details according to the desired final effect. The silicon mold will accurately replicate the details, and the surface of the copies will be highly consistent with the masterpiece. Step 2. Make a silicon mold. Apply tape to the flat area of the master so that the mold can be easily opened later. Hand the master in a box and place rubber sticks inside the box to define the pore opening and vent hole. Pour the liquid silicon gel around the master and remove all the air to create a vacuum chamber to ensure the mold is bubble-free. Then, place the mold in an oven at 40 centigrade for about 8 to 16 hours, depending on the size of the mold. After the silicon gel is solidified, remove the box and the rubber rod, take the master out of the silicon gel to form a cavity, and the silicon gel mold is finished. Step 3. Vacuum casting. Place the silicon gel mold in the oven and preheat to 16 to 17 centigrade. Select a suitable release agent to use it properly before closing the mold, which is very important to avoid mold sticking and surface defect. Preheat the casting material to about 40 centigrade before use. Stir it thoroughly and keep it under vacuum for 50 to 60 seconds to avoid bubbles. Pour the material into the mold in the vacuum chamber, then cure the mold again in the oven. After curing, remove the casting from the mold and repeat this step for additional parts. Standardized operating procedures are critical in vacuum casting to ensure accurate part reproduction. WayKen's vacuum casting technicians have years of experience controlling all operating parameters to produce near-perfect copies. That's all for today. Thank you all for joining us. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to our channel and give us a like. See you next time.